In this new video, we're going to take a look at paramagnetic and diamagnetic ions. Now, what do we mean by paramagnetism or diamagnetism? Well, paramagnetism means that our element, or sometimes our ion, has unpaired electrons. Remember, we talked about having electron orbitals. We'll say that this is an S and this is a P. Now, if this is one up and one down, we'd say that those two electrons are paired up with each other. They're next to each other in the same orbital. And let's say we had another electron over here. There's only one electron within that electron orbital by itself. We'd say that that electron, which is pointing up, is unpaired. As a result, whichever element or ion this is, that element would have an unpaired electron. And as long as you have one unpaired electron, you would be paramagnetic. Elements or ions with unpaired electrons are actually, they can be influenced by magnets. So that's where the name comes from, paramagnetism. Now, if you're diamagnetic means you have no unpaired electrons at all. And therefore, you won't be influenced by any type of magnet. So just remember that. Paramagnetism means you have at least one unpaired electron. Diamagnetism means you have no unpaired electrons.